Veggie Rescue's been able to expose our kids to a lot of fruits and veggies they might have never tried before, which is really cool.
Kale? I don't know if you want kale or...
Actually, yeah.
Really?
Some kale, yeah, we can.
Oh, there's broccoli down here too.
Broccoli's always good.
You should eat them every day because if you don't, you might lack in vitamins. And I've heard before that pirates, which were a real thing, they would have scurvy because they didn't get enough vitamin C, which I try to eat because I don't want the disease.
You don't want scurvy?